Alright, here we are for round one. It's no, Matt and Canyon. And yeah. I'm on the play, but unfortunately Canyon mulliganed to 5.
I have a plan, so I can't play that. And let's see. I'll tap another 2, and I'll play the key team construct.
Pass.
And that'll go to 2. And I'll attack with this.
3?
Yeah.
Pass.
I'll pass.
No, you're mine. I thought it was mine.
3 for Sternheim aspirin.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
We'll turn grasp that. We'll exile the creature. I'll get the top 3 and take 1, and the rest go in the graveyard.
Shipwreck Marsh, Kaido.
So Tainted Indulgence and Mihawk Massacre.
Pass.
Deals
1 damage.
Untapped. Sorry.
Yep.
So you know.
Yeah. So the creature lands come in tapped. These come in untapped. Okay. So I'm gonna make an adjustment. And then
it
has
to turn
and
it
faces out.
Try
for
Limbala.
Mm-hmm. So that's a blue ninja, by the way. I don't have a purple core sense. It's just face out.
Yep. Go ahead. I'll play another rabbit.
Okay.
And I'll probably do this 2/4. And I will I'll play a land. And
that's exile, correct?
Yes, this is it. Exile. That's, yeah, that's good.
I will attack
one of these.
No box.
To slap it onto the automaton.
I'm gonna play this on black.
I'll attack with this.
Yes, this is the
graveyard.
6.
Yep.
It's just either
a target
card, so
whenever
single
center. Oh, yep.
I'll pass.
Blue's pathway.
Sure. Moving combat to attack your control.
Sure.
17.
I go to 12.
And I will.
3 for Inspiring Overseer.
Oh, yeah, the game 1 and dropper.
Yep. 18 prepared. Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Attack for 3 in the air.
I'm going to cast. Take his indulgence.
Let's go first.
Stay back.
In combat. So 2.
There's a 2 on that.
After your draw setup.
Alright.
Yeah. So you'll draw it. And then whenever you catch your next creature spell, there's a battlefield with an additional.
Discover Shipwreck Marsh. 2, 3. 15.
Faster.
Alright, well.
And step, I'm going to cast Maestro's Charm. I'm going to use the mode, look at the top 5, and choose 1. Ones in the graveyard will be a Haunted Ridge, Clearwater Pathway, Bloodchief, Thirst, and Maestro's Charm.
Yep,
sorry.
You did say that.
Yep.
And go to Maestro's Charm.
No, you can plus 1.
I will.
So it's draw a card. Yep. Yeah. Then discard fight.
You didn't.
Sorry.
You're good. I'll.
Attack.
Yes. Yep.
I'll block.
Okay. I was not expecting that.
And then I'm going to exile the Morphin Aspirant. And I'm going to use that trigger.
Play another Corpse Appraiser. And we'll exile that. Yep. 1, 2, 3.
I got a regular.
So Tenacious Underdog and an Exhaust in the graveyard.
Okay.
I'll play Pathway on red. And I'll pass.
Land.
Sure.
Tap for 5. Hold the reflection of Luchara.
Mm-hmm.
Angels. Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
I will attack for 3.
12.
Pass turn.
Can we pretend this is a samurai sword?
Yep.
Use that one.
Okay. Where did
you say
that? Yeah, that works.
Okay.
Where
are you
attacking?
Yeah, you're
right. I think I'll use reconfigure to actually attach this to the automaton. So now it's 7-7.
Might as well go to combat first. Attack for 6.
Take 6.
I'll just pass.
Expressive iteration.
Okay.
And exile.
Yep, I'm still. Yep.
And I'm going to do this on my turn. Bounce the reflections. And pass.
This dies, that dies, that dies.
From that
when a creature my control dies, you lose a life. So you go to 17. And when one of your creatures die, I gain life. So I need 19. And then I get a.
The same thing again. Reflect.
Mm-hmm.
Which card? I'm going to pass turn.
I'm going to cast that for its blitz cost from the graveyard. 10. Combat. So the blitz makes me sacrifice it this turn, and then I draw a card when it dies.
Do you draw the card if I kill it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, either way. So it's dying at the end of my turn, either way.
Sure, I'll block one of the Corpse Appraisers.
Go to damage.
Yep.
24. Achieve a 7. This dies.
5.
Cast Nixilis casualty on the underdog.
Yep.
So it's
I could just
power. So it'll start with 3 copy of it.
Then I'll just have an empty board, so we can just go to game 2.
All right. I'm gonna minus here to make a devil. And then plus here. So each opponent loses 2 life unless they discard a card, and then if you control a demon or devil, you gain 2. So go to 12.
I need to discard?
You can discard or lose 2 life.
Discard portable?
And
you gain 2?
I do at 7. You were at 13, right?
It was a 13, and then I took...
6?
6, so I should be at 6.
7?
7.
I'm at 12. And pass.
Draw.
Nice. Hey, I appreciate you.
What?
Okay.
I already have pretty much all of them. I've got two white.
I'll do the black.
I just like two blue. Just like I've already done that before. You wouldn't matter. There's like some pieces in
one. I think I forgot to do the plus one for my saga. But it could be wrong. I don't think it would help anyway.
Three.
Oh.
Turn on Nest Front.
The second one. Where
oh, the fucking counter.
When you play the next
counters.
No counters,
though.
Don't see any counters.
And then that creates a.
Once the serpent got down.
They create
Legion Angel?
Yeah, that was pretty quick. So
two minutes.
Copy.
Turn five.
One of my things died, so you lose a life.
And that's my turn.
Do you want to fetch two?
Just
one or two?
No,
I guess technically you get two, right? Two triggers at least.
Enters the battlefield.
Yeah, so this would enter as a as a copy of it.
Let's go in my hand. That's it.
They're great, and I love that.
Man, if I can draw a land here, I actually want it. What'll it be? Not a land. Let's see.
Just keep this.
Okay, so we're going to attack you for 3. Okay, I will teach you. Trying to do math in my head here. Let's go up here. So discard a card. Discard a card or lose 2 life.
And gain 2.
I think I'll take the damage.
Okay.
5.
So I have 3 dying, so you'll take 3 triggers there, and when they die, they do a damage each.
You got it.
Okay. I was trying to figure, like, you taking the damage there was very relevant.
I finish. Yeah, I had an answer to the token, and I thought my best chance of coming back was to keep that in my hand.
Yeah, and if I had a land, if I drew an untapped land, I could then blitz in the dude again.
Mm-hmm. Discard my hand and sacrifice it.
Triple.
forget to return your angels to the sideboard.
Just double check. I will keep.
Ooh. I will also keep.
Interesting. You don't actually have counters off.
Okay. Yep. Pass.
I was thinking maybe I should pass. Also sacrifice my synthesizer. I can do that. I just played this turn out.
So yeah, you do it as a sorcerer.
So
oh, that. Right. I'll do it after combat.
I was just getting ready for my turn.
Oh, okay. Giada.
Flying vigilance. Each other angel enters the land counter for each angel you already control. Cool.
Very sketchy.
We
gotta try. So, okay. So you have second.
Wait, Ottawara. And then pass.
Tap three, sacrifice this. Exile my top.
I'm just gonna attack with everything.
And.
We're gonna see what this game
was. Tap this pool, sure.
And, yeah, this thing.
That's your greater,
right?
Yes.
Yeah,
that was kind of the crucial point.
That
was a
tipping
point,
no
doubt.
And this
returns. You hold Valkyrie. One counter. Good combat.
That's a 1-3. Okay.
Two in the air. Faster.
I'll cast Tainted Indulgence.
Mm-hmm. Another youthful Valkyrie.
See, so this is whenever another enters, put it on this one.
Mm-hmm. This one gets a counter.
Yep.
This gets two counters. So they're both the same.
Why would I get two?
Because you get 1/1 for every angel you already
control.
Oh,
yeah. Gotcha.
Go to combat.
Yep.
Two
and
three in the air.
I'll do five to that one.
Wait, that's good.
Yeah.
So it doesn't.
And then two to 16.
Pester.
Expressive iteration. Later.
Okay.
I'll just cast that one.
Actually,
going to stay in exile forever because I already played a land. Pass.
There are some color coasters though.
Okay. 3 for Linvala. Gets 2 1-1 counters. This one gets 1.
So there's like a red fireball that does more damage.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
4 and 2.
Go to 10.
Pass turn.
So I have to stem the bleeding somehow. Yes, yeah, so that. Do 5 damage to each creature and planeswalker.
I'll slip out the back when Vala.
Mm-hmm.
So that gets a counter, phases out. And that resolves. This is a 4-6.
Yep. Yeah, my mistake was letting that resolve before killing the other one. I didn't realize it would make it bigger.
Yeah.
Pass. Otherwise, then it would have 5 toughness. I read it wrong.
Not a problem for me.
Right. Actually, that's... Oh, no, it's not lethal. It's, no, it is lethal. It's 10 right now.
3, 4, and 6 is a total of 10.
Yep. Yeah, I had... This was my hand.
Oh. Got a lot of big hitters.
Yeah, like all my win conditions are in my hand and none of my removal is.
I gotta make one more change here.
You were so close though, man.
The expressive iteration was another expressive iteration. Xander and Lear, I think.
Okay.
There's like nothing I can cast and not a land to play.
You got everybody else scoped out?
He knows what everyone's playing. About the whole
I've seen them play the last 2 months. I know they're playing. Well, not necessarily.
Has it really been 2 months since you went here?
It's been a while.
Yeah. I'll try it.
Just glad to be back, man.
I'm good.
Now that the ban was lifted.
Yes. We're going to be on campus.
But that's okay.
Playing some pass.
Play a Haunted Ridge and pass.
Valkyrie.
read like all of them five times and still not know what they do.
Oh.
I'm gonna hit it with a Maestro's turn.
Okay. Wait till we start this Pioneer.
Right. Reading every single card.
I don't know any cards.
I look at the rules on that. How far back that goes.
It's like 2014. I don't know exactly what set roughly.
Corpse Appraiser hit the battery.
That card's pretty good.
Battery.
Okay.
So this will go
to
plus one.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and kill
that
again.
And I will attack with all
three. Soul Shatter and Xander's going to the graveyard.
Oh,
yes.
I
see it's exiled and it comes back.
Right, I forgot that. My bad.
So just battery?
Right, so this. Just one damage. I'm forgiving things.
All set? Okay,
but wait, it has haste.
Oh, he has haste? Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's what I'm saying.
All I'm going to do, pass turn.
Yeah, I'm not blocking.
Just realized that in game one, when I played the Obnixilus, I sacrificed the underdog, I didn't draw a card.
Okay.
So for all the people that just left a comment about that, I caught it before you commented. let's see. I will attack.
Take three.
Play a swamp. It's totally a saw coming, isn't it?
Never heard of that card.
I'll pass.
Okay.
I will.
Oh boy, got another reader. Okay, so I don't think you're doing the plus one. Top 7 you card to put a permanent 3 or less on the battlefield. Okay.
That's top 7?
Yeah.
Okay, this goes to 2.
With a shield counter.
I guess I'll play that.
Okay. Does that include land?
It does include land.
Alright.
With a shield counter. For when I do damage to it.
And. Yes.
The rest on the bottom? Okay. And that's going to be my turn.
4/4?
Yep.
Did you cut
this?
I don't know. Must have been a really bad 7.
It was. Very bad.
Black Coast. I guess I'll attack Elspeth.
Yep.
Second main, play a Kaito.
Okay.
I'm gonna go up, draw a card.
Okay.
Ooh, double spirit.
Yes.
You saw the much more controlling.
Thanks, sacrifices.
Yes!
Let's
make a devil.
Yep.
And then go up. So either lose 2 life or discard a card. And I
then never mind.
2 life. I take 2 damage.
Thank you.
15. Pass. Kaido phases.
So here, I have different looks. So hold on. Here's just something to be aware of.
Yes.
If you were to do that in a tournament,
I would play Prelimage's Call for Gaster.
Because you successfully played.
It's a lot of land.
It is. 5. 4.
And I would play
Valkyrie Harbinger.
Two. Yeah.
I feel like I haven't seen this before. Flying lay of link at the beginning of each end step, if you gained four or more life, create an angel. Okay.
Pass turn.
Oh, yeah.
Basically.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Like, here.
It just exiles it if it dies.
You can't do it.
Draw
stuff.
No,
do your other thing.
And it's good to learn.
So right now it's
3-1.
Yes. And I use my.
Go up there, so either discard or lose 2 life.
Gain 2 life. Take 2.
Yeah.
I'll attack.
He's got it, but gotta go for it, right? Kick a blood sheath thirst. I did not think that was resolving. I thought you had slip out the back. Combat. Attack with the devil for 1. Second main. Go up on Kaito.
Okay, so this will
go up on this op. So discard or lose 2.
Take 2.
The eater event holds.
10. I'm at 26. I don't believe I played a land because you have 6 as well, right?
I got an extra one.
Yeah,
6. I have 7, so yes.
So I'll play a Martian Pass. Oh, yeah, and I cast both of those last turn. So. Or 2 turns. So, yeah,
2 turns.
I was on 6.
Does that have travel?
Yeah.
I'll just take 4 damage.
Means I probably forgot to play a land.
And I will.
I don't have a great. Man, I don't know what
to do. Ah, I thought I saw it coming.
Scratch 2 and drop 2. Bottom both of those.
I'll equip this to, well, if I exile this, I don't think it, would it get haste from it? Because it's like a saga.
Yeah,
sure. I don't actually know. Yes.
What's the question?
Do you mind?
Yeah, go for it.
That's the one. See, he's got this.
Oh.
Okay.
The dies.
And he wants to equip it to this, and it's a saga that's flipped. He wants to know if this one dies.
So in every other zone, this is saga side up.
Okay, that was the question. Yep. So and he was pretty sure that was the case,
yep.
But...
Gotcha.
Okay.
In every other zone, this is saga side up.
Yep.
Tapped cave.
So that would not be as useful as I think.
I'm going to march the devil. For 1.
Ooh.
But, you know,
you actually pay 0. Oh,
so
you just, yeah, just tap 1. Because it doesn't have a CMC.
So it's a
sorry, I kind of lost
no,
the concentration there.
Pass turn.
Okay.
Before this occurs, this actually resolves, by the way. Because this triggers on this cast.
Yeah.
So then this resolves, and then this resolves. I get my token. But in response to all of it.
And does he have a counter spell? He doesn't have double blue.
It's
probably Lord Xander. Oh no, he's got a counter spell.
Nope.
Oh, okay. When it enters, you discard half the cards in your hand, round it down.
I got 4, that's 2.
And I got 2 up next to list.
These don't seem to be doing anything.
Oh yeah. So. So we'll go up here, discard or lose 2.
I don't want to let you go. I got an 8.
And then do it again with this one.
Go to 6.
And then I'll make a ninja off of Kaido.
Okay.
And I'll pass.
Sure.
Where are my ninja? There, my ninja.
Yep.
Okay. So that's 6 damage?
Yep. Might want to leave blue up. Just saying.
Yeah, I already did. I don't think it's going to matter. both of these. Starnheim Aspirant. Boon of Safety.
Shield counter on.
Shield counter and I scry
one. Okay.
Or
do that on top.
Sacrifice.
Whatever.
Okay, that's
fine. That's gone.
I guess we can put on a one.
Oh, right. That's a thing that happens. And this will go to.
No, wait, I guess we'll.
Yeah,
see,
it's not an
archetype.
It's just a
Zamorin.
Yeah, it's
just
a
combat.
What? Lord Zane?
Do so we have an attack trigger? Yeah. Mill half your library, round it down.
Okay.
I guess if we're going to we have another turn at least, then
so now this
it's relevant.
Will be separated. And I'll also pay a mana to equip the rabbit.
40 exactly. There's 20. Do you want to look through them?
Nope.
Okay.
So take one.
One.
He loses his shield counter.
Oh, right. That's a 2-2. Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
I'm going to draw.
Good.
We'll go up on Obnixilus.
So we'll stack treasures.
We'll go up again.
I got to take two.
Play land. So this is going to be kind of a funny play, but I'm going to do it anyways. I'm going to blitz this.
Okay.
And oh no, I don't think I've missed any life gain because I don't have a double now. So, and then I'm going to move my N7 sacrifice to draw a card.
Okay.
I'm not
going
to
worth it.
Pass.
I'm going to get a good top deck here.
Yes, they'll
trade.
You win.
Yeah. I was gonna say you got another block, but I can blitz both of those.
Yeah.
That was a. You flooded a lot.
Not gonna do it.
Yeah. Good games though.
Good games.
Yeah.